It's different in different places. Look, when we look at this state and we talk about reopening, we're going to talk about different strategies in different parts of the state because the numbers dictate the strategy. And you have different numbers in different parts of this state. You raised the countervailing point, which is that, well, yeah, but then somebody could drive from place to place. Yeah, I understand that. And that's what we're trying to balance with the regional approach. I don't want people going to New Jersey or Connecticut versus New York, and how do we coordinate that? But you do have different situations based on numbers.
And on that issue, upstate, downstate, there's a lot of cries from people upstate saying, look, we don't have that high rate of infection. How soon could you consider kind of that sort of regional approach where, say, the Albany District or Utica or even farther flung places might have different policies, schools might open, et cetera?
That will be a factor for sure. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. We are barely, in this part of the world, barely stabilizing our public health system now. You're not seeing a total overload of the emergency rooms. That doesn't mean happy days are here again, right? And the first priority is life and death and public health. So we're not at a point where we're going to be reopening anything immediately, but we are planning. And in the planning phase, yes, different numbers would suggest a different strategy, balanced by your point, people are mobile. And not only are people mobile, you could create a, you know, unintended consequences. You open one area, but you don't open another area, and now I can drive to that area, and I can go to a restaurant, I can go to a bar, I can go do whatever I want in that area. Yeah, you could now create an unintended consequence of where you have a flood of people there, right? They opened the beach in Jacksonville, I think it was, but some beach in Florida, and like the whole beach was filled. Yeah, because you have all this pent-up demand. You open a beach, people will drive from everywhere to go to a beach, right? If it's a little closer, I might drive to the beach. So, that, you know, you have to factor all of this in, and that's why it's a very complicated equation.